What do you need? I'm sorry to... purpose? To make you, dear America, revel in the joy of this war. If only for an act. Now, ask yourself this. What if the Capitol congressmen could live again? What if they could compete with baseball teams from Pennsylvania or Maryland? Put your faith in John Henry Eden, great America, and baseball will live again. Comfort, recreation, healthy competition, all will live again. This country will live again. Reflect upon all I have said, my America. Reflect and wait. This great nation will be reborn, and the enclave will be its salvation. Until next time, this is John Henry Eden.
Thank you.
also being in exile. And what about the slavers of Paradise Falls? Frightening me, radiating.
Welcome to Rivet City.
Have you seen my husband, Paul?
Good to see you.
The Mirelurks have been quiet lately.
This here is flak and shrap. Give me a shout if... Decided to check out the... Give me a shout if you need.
Yes?
I told you it would work, Madison. And now I can prove it.
James, you're back.
And with good news. I was right about Braun and the Geck. If we can find one, we can adapt it to work with the purifiers.
I'd like to believe you, James. I really would. This is all just so... so sudden.
Madison, I'm telling you, this is real. I talked to Braun himself. He confirmed it. Don't you see? This is what we've been waiting for.
Are you having fun with that? I don't know, James. So many years have passed. Is it really still worth trying?
How could it not be worth improving the lives of everyone in the Wasteland? What could be a more worthy endeavor?
You haven't lost any of your passion, have you, James?
It's as important to me as ever, Madison. I know it's important to you, too. Let's finish it together.
James, we don't have a Geck. I can get a small team together, but we'll need proof that it works before people believe us.
I know. I was thinking about that. The lab at the facility had some old pre-war computers that we scavenged. One of them might be useful.
From the last reports, there's no power at the facility. Even if one of those computers had a database, we couldn't access it.
That's why we're going to head over there right now and get things up and running as best we can.
You know, if it were anyone else asking me to do this, I'd have them run right out of Rivet City.
You know I wouldn't be here if I didn't think this would really work. It's time, Madison.
Damn you, James. When this is all over, you owe me a drink. I'll get the team together.
Thank you, Madison. It's good to be working with you again. Hello, son. We need to get back to Project... It'll be good.
Some people are in such a... Did you hear about the fight in the Bloody Rudder last night?
Hello, son.
Oh, hello. Hello. Are you... Hello.
Made up your mind? Thanks.
Is everything all right? We can't accomplish anything until...
Try and hide! of our good
Hello. Did you need something?
Are you all right? Is it... I'm proud.
Yes?
Did you need something?
Hello, son.
Some people are in such a hurry.
City.
Me too. Nothing is getting through these walls. Did you need something? Good to see you.
Hey.
Did you need something? Did you need something?
What?
Hello, son. Here we are. We're at Revelation.
How are you holding up? Need direction?
Pumps. Hurry back, and I'll give you the fuses you need.
I've been hearing good things about you. Is it true? Did you really disarm the bomb in Megaton? I'm very proud of you, even though... Just please be careful out there. This is a dangerous world. Right, here.
You should be able to access the mainframe. No need to come back to the control room. Just head straight there. A few minor repairs still to be made up here in the control.
Actually, wait.
Hello.